Okay, let's keep going with the mission. Let's see if we can do it. I'm kind of a bit scared of this mission, I have to say. Factions wise, okay, we are improving with the environmentalists, so that's really the way to go. And if that is the way to go, by God, we will go that way. Let's build just a small one. Have it over here. Yeah, that really improves the situation a bit. So let's improve it even a bit more and build. Yeah, let's have a very nice area over there. And improve our standing with the environmentalists, because that will for sure help us. And then we will have here the hospital. Let me just build the roads around here, like so and like so. Yeah. Oh, by the way, we should have the office buildings ready. Let's ask for qualified professionals. This one, I'm not sure why it's not ready yet. We are improving 45%. But I am not sure if it's going to be enough. Let's see, edits wise. Let's get this one. Let's get the waste sorting over here. We could get the extra rations, but I don't really want to do it. Let's get the mortgage subsidies. That's probably going to help us. And let's get the commuting. Let's see if we can make people even happier with us and help us with the elections. 47%, it's really helping. Good. Good, 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 good. I get the feeling I am closer this time around. There's still no one working there. No one. Now we just need to go 49%. We are almost there, almost there. Come on. We lost a coal mine, but it's not a problem because we still have. Oh shit. Do we have coal or do we have no coal left? I think we have no coal left, so. Let's start importing coal quickly. Want actually two ships bringing us coal. The hospital is now ready. We should have available power. What is the problem? Don't tell me you are outside the power grid. Don't tell me that, because we will see about it soon. Let's get this one and this one. And let's now. Oh, we are well in range. Yeah, we will win the elections, which is absolutely awesome. And we need to pass the immunization campaign. Let's pass
President, the nationalists are prouder than ever to
it.
be
I
talking.
don't want nationalists. I don't want the police stations. I want the 8,000. And with that said, I will level up my leader. good. So things are working way, way better. And we will improve that church. And now, what else? What else? So we will win the elections. Yeah, we always mess with the results because it's the way we are. But things are definitely going better. This nuclear program, what does it does? What does it do?
The election results are done.
It's done there. Oh, let's watch Russia. Okay, 70, we can praise and improve. Yeah, let's do that. I'm kind of feeling now, how are we as jobs? Ooh, 121. So we totally should not build any more stuff. Let's see, there are people unhappy. Where? Okay, here they are.
I'm the fastest in my class.
Nope, we will send an army on them. That's what we do, we send army on unhappy people. Let me check, can we... we will start modernizing the apartments. Because it's something nice to do. Let's modernize all. That's something we I thought we should do. Now there's still no one working there. Okay, new mission.
That left man.
We want 2 TV stations, and the reward is going to be nationalist relations. Let's check factions. Yeah, the nationalists are really not online with us. So, I don't know. Honestly, I don't really feel like building the TV stations. I will, but I'm not sure this is going to help. Not sure at all this is going to help. I think I want a TV station around here, yeah. I want one there. And then I will want the next one somewhere else. . 23% with the time machine, going slow. But we are going. I have the feeling I need something to improve my economy further. But let us wait, let us go with the mission. If they want TV stations, well, it's TV stations they are going to get. We are now importing coal, which is good, it's something we need. I see no one coming here. We are completed with the geothermal plant workers. College, we are also completed, so it's not bad, not bad. Okay, we can build the next TV station, which I'm going to place right next. Going to place over here. And now I really don't want to build any more jobs for the time being. I would like them to give me not many missions and to just let me.
I understand this new TV station has been built. Who are the first people? If you want to reach and use that battery, listen to me and picture me.
Because we are not going to have people to work on the TV stations. Well, here we are going. Okay, finally, we have someone working with our space program and helping on our research. Yay! That's awesome. That's great. That's really, really welcome. Something I really welcome. Because the TV stations are not going to have anyone working there for some time. And the office buildings also, everything is going to be, yeah. We are very hard pressed for, well, now I'm going to praise actually the USA. Because I feel they give us more money.
President, the nationalists are proud of the air.
Nah, we want the money, please. Give us the Swiss bank account, 22. It's not bad. And with this money, what I want to do is I want to give me the upgrades. And give me the upgrades. And let me check the protesters. No, send the army. I'm not going to do that. Not going to do that. Send the army there. Twenty-5%. Well, it's something. It's something. And yeah, there's tons of great people unemployed. We could probably like give them some entertainment, I guess. We could probably give them some entertainment. Let me think on entertainment, because A restaurant is six. Well, a restaurant is actually not a bad idea, I would say. Let me have a restaurant there. And let me have another restaurant. There. So, a restaurant close to the TV stations. That makes some sense to me. And actually, funny enough, this one is working. That makes some sense to me, having some restaurants. And what I am also, well, economy-wise, I seem to be working okay.
Hear me out, old boy.
Okay, now we want two cathedrals. We will have one on this side of the island. Well, actually, I want to have one around here because this is where I'm going to build kind of one day. I plan to build a tourist area there. So one cathedral will go there. And the other one, we need like 25,000. 26 with the research, 26%. It's going, it's going. For me, this is a big question mark because so far I haven't been able to finish this mission on very high, very high. But it's going better this time. It's really going better. So I have a bit more trust this time around. Factions-wise, our support is going low. But let's see what we can do. We still want another cathedral to be built somewhere. Once we get enough money. Here comes the restaurants. I hope that helps a bit happiness-wise, that we do something for the entertainment because it was really, really low. Then we should also think on healthcare one day. And maybe still something more for entertainment, but for the time being, we
Presidente,
have a
I'm
mission.
shocked.
Okay, they want a second college, and I totally, totally want to go there. I really want to go there. I really want to give them the second college. That makes a lot of sense to me to have a second college. In the meantime, the first cathedral is being built. We have 116 open jobs. There's one person working there. 26% of the research is completed. We are at 48%, which is not that bad. It should give us a chance to win the elections when they come. I think everyone is building the cathedral now. I think that's their priority. Still only one people working there. The immunization campaign has improved our healthcare. Great. Yeah, that's really great. Which means that happiness-wise, the healthcare is improving slightly. The entertainment also. We could invite foreign workers, but I just don't want to do that. This thing is about to be ready. Then we will need the second cathedral. And then we will... Okay, Russia sent us some money. We can praise 73. These guys are 81. Let's actually praise Russia this time around. Okay, the first cathedral is almost done. The second one, almost. I was saying the second, okay, the second one is going to go, and it's going to be built here, close to the... Ah, no, we are not going to do that. Send the army, please. We are now waiting for this new college to be built. Here it is, ready. Let's...
President, the nationalists are proud of that.
No, give me the money, please. And upgrade me the college. And now, yeah, 118, I don't want to build more jobs at the moment. Not really. Not really. 28% with the time machine, that is great. The 47% approval rating, yeah, that's good. Yeah, we already have students also on this college, and we already have one graduate, which is awesome, awesome, awesome. That will help. That, I am quite sure, will help. I am thinking, because I have lots of unemployed with grade school, I am thinking I should totally, totally build kind of a tourist area. Don't you think that's going to be a good idea? Well, I think so. So let me build a dock, kind of like here maybe. Does this work? Yeah, it seems to be working. And let me build like a road. Well, I think we can do... Oh, the cruise ship is damn expensive. But we can have an economy hotel, and we can have... Okay, we will start having like a road. Like so, coming, okay, I wanted to build a road coming like this way and this way. And I want to have my my economy hotel placed over here, so that I will be able to give it a nice. You guys know what I like to do. I like to have a nice palm tree surrounding the hotel. And that should help. Let's start creating here a tourist area, because we have the banks, so if we have tourists we will generate more money. Okay, one cathedral. They are probably building the other cathedral. The colleges are graduating people. Which
we are
is good.
A small town.
Okay, perfect, perfect. Okay, we have no one working there now, which is not so nice. But we will start building those docks. That's going to be great. And we are going to have a tourist area down here. And 29%, okay. Going slowly and steady, slowly and steady. Oh, okay, we can build a bit more. Yeah. Like this. Yep. Here comes our first tourist hotel. I actually would want to build a second one. I would really like to build a second one, because I think at least two is a nice start for a tourist area. But first we need the docks. And the second cathedral is almost ready. Okay. They are also building everything. Yeah, they are great. They are great builders. And we have 51% approval rating. That sounds awesome.
The religious community is pleased with your spirituality.
This I actually like. Let me have the three churches sitting around. And I'll just build them once I get closer to elections. It's something nice to have on hand. Now let me see, tourists, this costs, okay, I need 15,000. 15,000, I will have it one day. The unemployed situation, there's a lot of illiterate, and yeah. We just need to graduate these college people. Yeah, we just need to graduate them so that they will be able to move into the higher educated jobs. There's a couple people at the hospital. Oh, we are lacking iron now. We are lacking iron, so. We need to deal with the iron situation. We need to deal with the iron situation. And we have an autosave. And it's a pity I did not spot...
We have tropical spiders, President. We have a crisis and we have to...
People are protesting.
Mr. President,
that I can do and I will do. But first, 87, 71, let's praise the USA. Oh shit. Send the army, please. Send the army, please. Send army, please. Hopefully this is going to solve some things. Please get me an automated mine there. Please get me a road coming like so. And like so. And like so. Oh, and like so. Please get me that. Please get me some extra teamsters over there. Just to work with that. Okay, we should be able to solve. We have the military going. We have the military going. I think the jewelry is also having problems. We cannot dispatch any more military. I need to upgrade the banks now because we are going to start to have tourists. But let me get the tourists first.
President, I'm shaking.
Oh, fuck. Just what we needed. Just what we needed. This is just making things harder. Come on.
The earthquake is over. We made it.
Three buildings damaged. Where are they? Where are they? Let me see. Okay, I found it. We don't have money to repair all, but we need to.
Apparently, our efforts fall short of impressing the Purple Banner.
We want a dynasty member working. I would love to know where are my dynasty members employed. How can I know this? Here. Great. So I'm going to take Maria Teresa from the jewelry and place her at the cathedral temporarily. Well, not really. But I can repair everything now. Okay, done. Everything is being repaired. Okay, that's one thing we are taking care of. You are going to take so much time to get here. You are going to take so much time to get there. We have our hotel here. That's perfect. So we would like to build the second one, if possible. If possible, let me check something. Okay. So we are going to stop here and pause here. And I'll see you on the next part. Till then, bye.